So, good morning, everybody. And welcome to Empowering Morning Conversations. And I miss you guys. So, what do you want to create on Empowering Morning Conversations this morning? Because remember something, this is about what we all want to create. So what do you want to create this morning? What do you want today's morning conversation to be all about? Now we know that the purpose of this Empowering Morning Conversations is to get us out of the survival default mode into a creative mode. So when we say create mode means creating our life moment by moment. Right. So let's start by creating today's session. Now let's all exercise our brains and figure out what do you want to create today? What do you want to create today? And what do you want to take away at the end of this 1 or 1.25 hours that we're going to spend with one another? So what do you wish to create today, Neeti?
So I'm craving for a little more peace and harmony.
Peace and harmony. And what will that cause?
Some healing.
Okay, peace and harmony. Mm-hmm. And Gopalji, what do you wish to create?
Self-empowerment.
What is that?
Self-empowerment.
Self-empowerment. What is that?
Yeah, empowering yourself.
हाँ मगर वो होता क्या है सर मेरे को मैं तो छोटा बेबी हूँ आई डोंट नो व्हाट इट इज आई मीन इफ यू टेल इट टू समवन जो हु डज नॉट हैव द काइंड ऑफ एक्सपोजर हम लोगों का है तो बोलेगा सेल्फ एम्पावरमेंट वो क्या होता है आप मेरे को प्लग इन करेंगे कुछ कहीं पे तो पावर आ
जाएगी Analyzing yourself, removing all negativity as much as you can, and realizing all your potential, good qualities, and sort of trying to figure out what way you can help others, you know, what you can give to other people, you know, the best of what you have.
Okay, so that is what you mean by self-empowerment. Okay, so let's ask other people, what do you want to create this morning? Yes, Mr. Acharya, what do you want to create this morning?
Sir, I like to create for myself, I like to create success for me. So I want to get the success ideas from you. That I want to create.
Okay, so question for everybody, and I want you to answer it. What would you like to add to your life today? What would you like to add to your life today that will allow you to create a future that you desire? See, this young man just stated that I want success. So he has some idea about what he wants to create in his, you know, he knows about the future that he desires. That's quite obvious, right? Everybody somehow has some sense of what is the future they desire. But the question is, what can I add to my life today or now that will allow me to create a future that I desire? Padraji, good morning and welcome.
Good morning, sir. And I want to come out of my comfort zone and go all out, extending me. Today, I want to make a best day of my life.
Wow. Fantastic. So the question is, what will you add to your life that will allow you to create a future that you desire?
Courage.
You want to add some courage.
Yes.
Yeah, that's a beautiful one. So everybody can ask themselves a question that if I am being bold and courageous today, what will it allow me to do? So how many things I don't do because I'm not being bold and courageous? It's a good thing to look at, yeah? So Gautamji has said a very nice thing, I will be courageous. Right? So aap ho gaye tathastu. I've waved the magic wand and, you know, Bhadraji has become courageous. Abhi kya kar loge?
Come out of this environment and go to the another stage of success or another stage of life where get transform myself a better platform.
So you wish to recreate your life? Is that
recreate my life. Yes. Thank you.
So somebody is telling you, oh, wow, you want to recreate your life. Would you like to come to Malaysia and recreate your life? That's a question, sir.
Okay.
So Providence is asking you, okay, Bhadraji, you want to recreate your life. Would you like to come and live in Malaysia to recreate your life?
Yes, that's a good question. I have to think.
Yeah, that's a good answer, isn't it?
Yeah.
So when the opportunity to recreate the life comes,
yeah,
have you noticed that we take so much time to think, should I? Like 1 second earlier, you said, I want to recreate my life. I want to get out of my comfort zone. And the next minute when an opportunity showed up in front of you, something weighs you down, right? Bada bhari lagta hai. Are, Malaysia? On the other hand, it could be exciting. Wow, Malaysia!
Yes, correct.
Haan, magar aisa hota nahi hai, ne? So what can I add to my life that will allow me to be, to create a future that I desire? It's a good question, simple question, and wonderful answer by Gautam ji, that I'm going to be courageous, right? My question to everybody is, okay, so you got this mega dose of courage today, okay?
Yes.
Will you have courage? So what will you do with it? So what are all those things that you did not do because you were not courageous? It's a good place to start, isn't it? That means you have some idea, ke bhai, I want to do A, I want to do B, I want to do C, but I never did it because I was too scared to do it. Mujhe darta tha, sir. Iske liye main nahi kiya. Abhi hum bol rahe hain, dar khatam ho gaya. Bolo, kya karoge? So what's the answer? And anybody can answer, not only Gautam. Gautam will be thinking about it because he's been asked to go to Malaysia. So come on, guys, you got complete courage. You know, fear does not stop you anymore in your life. Right? You're the one sahasi insan ban gaya aap log. Sahasi insan. Right? So now what are you going to do?
Good morning, sir.
Hi, good morning.
Today I want to be more open to all my employees and with them over the what's going on and what is the future.
Okay. So this is what you do when you are becoming courageous, right?
Yes, sir.
So you tell me one thing, sir. You are the owner, you are the boss, right? Why would you not have the courage? I mean, you can do whatever you want, right?
Normally, we only at the management level we discuss. We are not discussing at the employee level. I want to do it.
Okay. And for that, you need courage. That's what you told, no?
Not exactly courage. I empower them so that they will work in the way I want.
Great, fantastic. So that's a good move. You'll do some positive action today. That's a creation mode. Congratulations for sharing. Many others might get the idea also. All right, who else? You've got the dose of courage that you need. So what are you going to do with it? Kuldeep ji, good morning. Today you're not visible. Samina ji, you have raised your hand. So please go ahead and speak. Samina ji.
Yeah. Hello. Good morning, everyone. I would say that I would take one step at a time.
Before you do that, Samina ji, aapko ek gana batana chahte hain.
Haan.
Wo gana ye hai, jo baat tujh mein hai, teri tasveer mein nahi hai. तो इसके लिए हमको तस्वीर मत दिखाओ. राइट, यू गेट इट?
या, यस सर.
Exactly, but we are only getting to see your tasveer, not you.
okay.
Thank you very much. Yeah, you can't have a conversation with a photograph, you know. Only क्या बोलते हैं वो दीवाने लोग करते हैं, वो फोटो सामने रख के उसके साथ you know dialogue करते हैं. Right, go ahead. So you are sharing something.
Yeah, so it's like taking one step at a time because I have a lot of projects going on, but have taken the first step, but not very powerful and empowering. It is still needing the courage that, you know, you said about and he spoke. So that is the courage which will help me to take the steps wherever I need to fill the gaps.
Yeah, but what is it that you're not doing because you don't have the courage?
Sir, putting it on the burner, no, for tomorrow, later, you know, that procrastination where I told. And okay. I have taken a step, but not very tangible. Like I have to send drafts to people, like exactly, you know, what I'm writing. And they're all in different spheres. So I need to finish that basic work to make them feel that yes, I have done what I said or what I have promised them.
So what has courage got to do with it?
Yeah, courage has got to do with it because I was procrastinating now. I was later, I will do it.
So what are you frightened of that you are procrastinating?
No, not frightened of anything, just laid back attitude, I would say, and something that okay, I will do it, you know, and that doesn't come in till I don't make myself very firm and stable.
So courage has got nothing to do with it, by the way.
Okay.
Yeah, like a resolve or a commitment that has got, right? There is an old saying that you must be very familiar with since you're a writer, you know. If wishes were horses, then fill in the blanks. What comes afterwards? If wishes were horses,
beggars would ride.
Exactly. So the problem with many of us, is that we have a lot of wishes and desires, right? And we sometimes even take the first step, you know. So we write down the desire. I'm going to write a book on parenting. So that's one step I've taken. Wow, wonderful. What's next? So there's a wonderful technique that I've been giving all these people. I'm giving it to you. Keep asking this question, what else is possible?
Ooh.
What else is possible? And another action might show up in your mind and you take that action. And then you again say, what else is possible? You take one more action. A lot of us spend more time in thinking than being in action. You understand? Like they say, if I do this, then that person might say like this. If I do this, maybe my family will allow me. If I do that, maybe they'll not allow me. Or if I do that, maybe people won't like it. You know, so we spend a lot of time thinking about it. And then ultimately you say, I'm not sure whether I want to do it. Okay, maybe I'll think about it tomorrow. And tomorrow never comes. Like Shri James Bond says, James Bond. So think about it. What if we simply made a list of the actions that we have to take? What if, you know, what if your objective is there up there, you know, it's like climbing on to the terrace and you've got this ladder and the ladder is your action plan. And each step in that ladder is one action. If you take that one action, you will eventually reach the top of the ladder where your goal is, right? So people make multiple mistakes. One, they are not clear about where they want to put the ladder. Okay, what does that mean? They're not clear. I mean, their goal is so vague. If the goal is vague, you cannot make clear action steps, no? Suppose you said one day, Samina, I want to buy a big flat in Mumbai. Everybody says, wow, fantastic, right? But you won't do anything about it. You know why? Because you never said where you want to buy that flat. You never said how big that flat is supposed to be, right? Because depending on whether you want to buy the flat in Altamont Road or on Pedder Road or on Breach Candy or in Parel or in, what is that place called? Borivali, right? That would decide how much money you require. Okay. If the first step is not clear, would you do anything after that? You won't. So that's what many people do. They make the mistake of doing that. And the second mistake that they do is they don't sit down and write down all the steps that are to be taken in order to achieve. So when I ask them, why are you not writing down the steps? They say, I don't know what are the steps. So I say, first class, why don't you find out what are the steps? If you don't know, you can find out. Then I don't know how to find out. Okay, then find out how you can find out. You talk to your 11-year-old child, the child will tell you, Grandma, why don't you just go to Google and find out? All the answers are there in Google. Or why don't you talk to people? So, you know, there is always a scope for some action or the other. But the problem is, we all seem to spend more time thinking about the problem, thinking about our goal, right? Thinking about pros and cons and, you know, all that. And we forget to take actions. And I've seen some very simple people, they don't think much, okay? They decide to do something, they just get into action. They finish one action, another action shows up, they do that action, another action shows up, they do that action, right? Because they are not frightened, you know? They're not thinking. Most of our thinking comes from our fear. Most of our thinking comes out of the fear that everything has to remain as structured and the same as always. So I want something new. And I also want everything to be the same as always. How can that be? So there's this guy, you know, he had, oh, I want to be very rich. So when I looked at, I said, okay, so what are your values in life? He says, I want to be comfortable. You think you can remain comfortable and do many things? We cannot, right? So even thinking differently is uncomfortable. Yeah. It needs courage to allow yourself to be uncomfortable. Am I right, ma'am?
Right. Yes. Right. It requires, you know, the action, as you said. If you just say I'll take a step or I have the courage and you do not put it into action, then what happens? That remains only a thought. So, as I said, you know, when you were talking with that ladder, I decided in my mind that I'm going to draw that and write on each this, that what are the small things that I have to do in order to do the different types of writing, you know, that I have, people have assigned to me and I need to finish that.
Yeah. Fantastic. Congratulations. So that's what I mean by when I ask you this question, what will you add to your life today that would allow you to create a future that you desire? Then the answer would be, I would take the action steps that I had planned out or whatever else that you want to add. All right. So ladies and gentlemen, let's carry on with it. What are you going to add to your life today that will allow you to create a future that you desire? Yes, Mr. Acharya. Please unmute.
Yes, sir. Sir, I would like to add more activeness and no procrastination and more activeness and more energy in my body and more action, sir.
Yeah, I noticed that you like to. I also like to do many things. Rami, if you like to, usse kya farak padne wala? You bolo, I am going to.
I am going to.
So I am going to A, B, C, D. See, here is a clearing for all of you. What energy, space and consciousness will you be that will allow you to create and fulfill all your desires? And everything times a godzillion, will you destroy and uncreate it all?
Yes, sir.
Right and wrong, good and bad, pot and pot, all nine shorts, boys and beyonds. Yeah. So simply thinking and saying that I like to will not do it. just do it. There are many things you do, you don't do much thinking about it, do you?
No, sir. I don't think much.
Exactly. So when you have to do it, you have to do it. Simple. Only problem is, first, there has to be clarity. Right? And then second is clear action steps. That means you break down everything into smallest action steps. Even if you have to make a phone call, there are some action steps, right? What is the action step number one? Find the number. So a lot of times we don't make phone call because we don't know the number. Or we don't know where we have written the number. So acha acha kar lenge baad mein. But why you're not doing it? Because you don't have the number. So there are two action steps. Number one, find the number of Mr. So-and-so. Step number two is dial the number. If you keep on sitting and looking at the number, number mil gaya, very good. Kuch hoega? Nahin. You'll have to dial the number. So breaking everything down into its smallest actionable steps, you know, that is something these computer programmers, they understand very well. So let's talk to a programmer. Now, this guy is a genius, you know, the one I'm going to talk to now. He's a genius in his field. All right. What do you call as the unsung hero of his profession? So Nitin Chandra, what will you add to your life today that will allow you to create a future that you desire? Mr. Nitin Chandra, if you are awake, there's a question for you. What will you add to your life today that will allow you to create a future that you desire? Okay, so he's obviously, you know, hit the snooze button. Oh, he's there. Okay, wonderful.
Good morning.
Aap bhi zara samne to aao, chaliye, chup chup chalne mein kya raaz hai?
Sir, raaz ko raaz hi rehne de.
ठीक है, शेव नहीं किया सर मैंने, बाल कंघी नहीं किए सर, मैं बनियान में बैठा हुआ हूँ सर। तो आप नई शक्ल दिखाओगे तो हम इमेजिन करेंगे कि आप कैसे भूत हो
सर।
यस सर, सो व्हाट विल यू ऐड टू योर लाइफ टुडे दैट विल अलाउ यू टू क्रिएट अ फ्यूचर दैट यू डिजायर?
देयर इज सम स्टार्टअप मीट हैपनिंग इन क्रॉट प्लेस, सो आई हैव टू बी देयर बाय अराउंड 11. So, open a possibility over there?
That's fine. That's one of the meetings. Question is very simple. What will you add to your life today that will allow you to create a future that you desire? I'm going for a meeting. Wonderful. So, what will you accomplish in that meeting?
Meet up with people.
And accomplish what?
So there are too many variables for me to kind of fix up. But yeah, definitely look for some business association.
Yeah, so this is one big problem that a lot of people have, Nitin Bhai. The problem is we are all very action-oriented, you know, task-oriented. Aaj main ye karunga. Main ye bhi karunga. Then I ask them, what are you going to accomplish today? What is your intention? It's more like, I don't know.
नहीं ऐसा नहीं है, आई मीन अगर अकम्प्लिश करा जाए तो फिर यस दैट इज दैट.
सो ओरिएंटेशन चेंज करना होगा. व्हाट विल आई अकम्प्लिश टुडे? व्हेन यू लुक बैक एट द एंड ऑफ द डे यू कैन फील हैप्पी दैट यू डिड 100 एक्शंस टुडे एंड बी अनहैप्पी बिकॉज यू डिडंट अकम्प्लिश एनीथिंग. द एंड ऑफ द डे यू वॉन्ट टू अकम्प्लिश समथिंग ना. हिंदी में क्या बोलते हैं, कुछ ना कुछ तो हासिल करना चाहते हो ना.
यस.
सारा दिन बैठ के खड्डा खोदते रहो, अकॉम्प्लिश कुछ नहीं किया. सर नहीं, मैंने खड्डा खोदा, उसमें से सोने का मोरा मिला, दैट इज व्हाट यू अकॉम्प्लिश्ड.
सो वन थिंग इज दैट सर्वर कॉन्फ़िगरेशन व्हिच आई हैव बीन डूइंग अ काइंड ऑफ गॉट क्लेरिफिकेशन यस्टरडे आफ्टर डिस्कशन टेक्निकल, तो वो उसको आज फुलफिल करना है.
सो दैट यू विल बी अकॉम्प्लिशिंग.
या या. मार्केटिंग का डेटाबेस मेरे पास पड़ा हुआ है. यस्टरडे आई लॉस्ट द होल डेटाबेस. एक वन फुल वीक वर्क गॉन. आई विल नीड टू रिक्रिएट इट. सो
मतलब यू लॉस्ट इट, मतलब
ऑफिस पर्सन वाज वर्किंग ऑन इट एंड सडनली हिज सिस्टम स्विच्ड ऑफ.
ओह. एंड हियर आई वाज मेकिंग वांटिंग टू मेक यू एन ऑफर मैंने कहा चलो तुम्हारे डेटाबेस को इस्तेमाल किया जाए. आई वाज गोइंग टू गिव यू एन असाइनमेंट. सो नाउ दैट असाइनमेंट पॉसिबिलिटी इज ओवर.
सो व्हाट पॉसिबिलिटीज कैन यू क्रिएट आफ्टर दैट फॉर मी?
आई वाज गोइंग टू टेल यू इन माय यस्टरडेज कन्वर्सेशन विद यू. Good, I didn't tell you.
How we go beyond that?
Yeah, so socho na, what can I add to my life today that will allow me to create a future that I desire?
I have already structured my life.
Yeah, what energy, space and consciousness can I be that will allow me to create a future that I desire? And everything yes. that is times of one trillion, will you destroy and uncreate it all?
One of the things is definitely take a action, committed action. Take a committed action. I'm noticing I need to go through a lot of informed choices.
Yeah. And maybe drop all your counter intentions that are there. There are intentions and there are counter intentions. मैं कोशिश करूंगा मगर होगा नहीं. This is a counter intention. मैं जाके मिल लूंगा मगर पता नहीं कोई मुझे business देगा कि नहीं. Counter intention.
My counter intention is, अगर ये नहीं देगा तो कोई और रास्ता निकाला जाए. Most of the time that is the counter intention. The intention is to get the business.
I don't know. You examine it. One of the okay. things that you want, if there is an underlying belief structure that is causing certain things to happen, it'll be very useful if you discover what that is.
Okay.
So. What will I add to my life today that will allow me to create a future that I desire? What I will add to my life today could be, I don't know if it applies to you or not, could be that I am actually willing to receive. What stops me from receiving is judgments, fears, suspicions. And many other things. So we don't know. You'll have to find out. Thank you, Nitin, for interacting with me. And Abhinav, good morning on this Saturday morning. Today is your chutti.
No, it's working.
Oi, oi.
I have to leave at 8:15 as usual, yeah.
Oh my God, are you ready? Tai shai laga liye?
Nahi, aaj maine tai nahi lagai hai. I'm soch raha lagau ya maybe main bina tai kya chale jaau.
So
the aapka question jo tha na, it completely bounced me. What will I add to my life so today. That I achieve what I want to today? Yeah. So I achieve
so that you can create a future that you desire. Please note, words are very precise. Create yes. a future that you desire.
I think two things. The power to enroll people into my possibilities. And second is creating oneness with the people.
Okay, wow, fantastic. Thank you very much. But you're clear about the future that you desire, is it? Yeah, wo khwab chhod diya.
वो ख्वाब में बार बार भूल जाता हूँ.
तो व्हाट इज द फ्यूचर यू वांट टू क्रिएट?
फ्यूचर इज लिविंग अ लाइफ व्हिच मेक्स यू नो विनर्स अराउंड मी. हेलो.
या
दैट इज द फ्यूचर.
या सो दैट इज अ विजन स्टेटमेंट राइट?
या
एंड
या द फ्यूचर आई हैव.
You'll have to make it into a
goal. I forgot. Yeah, the future I have is, from after 2 years, we do 400 jobs per month, which we call shipments per month.
That is the future you desire for yourself.
Absolutely. That we have 400, we move 400 shipments a month after two years.
But what's in it for you, Abhinav? What are you creating for yourself? That's fine. I mean, you're a good employee. You want to do extraordinary performance. Congratulations. And I know you'll do it also.
Yeah.
You've done it in the past. So, you can do it. What's the big deal?
Yes.
Question is, what is the future that Abhinav Mathur desires?
Sochai nahi.
After all, I'm doing everything so that I have a future that I desire. No?
Absolutely.
If you're clear about the future you desire, कुदरत आपको दे देगी.
करेक्ट.
सम पीपल हैव अ फ्यूचर दैट दे से कि नहीं मैं सारी जिंदगी ना संघर्ष करता रहूंगा, लोगों के गर्दाने ही झुकता रहूंगा, वो मैं फ्यूचर डिजायर करता हूं. इज दैट इट? आर यू गेटिंग इट?
या आई एम गेटिंग इट. या
आर यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट लाइक मिस्टर रवीश कुमार?
यस आई एम गेटिंग योर पॉइंट.
So what's the future that you desire? Now, kabhi kabhi, we have got beaten up so badly by the world that we even stopped thinking about the future that we desire. हमने तो ख्वाब देखने ही छोड़ दिए. ज्यादा सोचूंगा तो डिसअपॉइंटमेंट हो जाएगा. सो ख्वाब देखने का क्या फायदा है सर, वो तो बचपन में ही छूट गए थे हमारे. फिर तो गाने ही गालोगे, ख्वाब कौन हो तुम बतलाओ. दैट्स द फ्यूचर दैट वी डिजायर. ख्वाब हो तुम या कोई हकीकत, कौन हो तुम बतलाओ. और फ्यूचर दूर से ही देखते रहना, तुम दूर से कितनी देर खड़ी हो और करीब. हाँ, कह रहे फ्यूचर को और करीब लेके आ जाओ,
करीब आ जाओ. राइट राइट राइट.
सो व्हाट इज द फ्यूचर? सी द क्वेश्चन इज डिजाइन टू मेक यू स्टार्ट थिंकिंग, हेलो व्हाट इज द फ्यूचर दैट आई डिजायर. हम लोग तो उसी में बैठे रहते हैं, भूली हुई यादें, मुझे इतना न सताओ, मुझे चैन से रहने दो, है ना, पीस एंड हार्मनी, मुझे चैन से रहने दो, मेरे पास ना आओ.
सी राइट नाउ सुदीपक, मतलब जो फ्यूचर आई विच आई कैन सी इज कि मेरी डॉटर डज वेल इन हर लाइफ, शी रिमेंस हैप्पी, शी इज हैप्पी एंड फुलफिल्ड.
दैट शी विल, बिकॉज़ दैट इज हर डेस्टिनी यार. व्हाट्स दैट गॉट टू डू विद यू? दैट्स द फ्यूचर शी डिजायर, शी विल हैव इट.
या या.
व्हाट इज द फ्यूचर यू डिजायर?
काम चलाओ तरीके से सब चलता रहे, बाकी की जिंदगी ऐसी बीत जाए.
सर यू कैन हैव सिंपल लिविंग. हमारे एक मित्र है, उन्होंने सब कुछ बेच बाच के कुटिया ले ली है वहां पर. कौन सी जगह है जहाँ तुम जाते रहते हो? हरिद्वार में.
हरिद्वार में हाँ.
वो चैन से जी रहे. That's the future that he decides. Unfortunately, he lived like that for 2 years. Then he got a heart attack and he died.
Oh my God.
No, sorry. Thank you.
So it is what you desire. We don't even seriously think about it. Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
पहले सर्वाइव तो कर लें,
पहले जी तो ले,
सर्वाइव कर ले, जी ले, जिसको जीना बोलते हैं वो तो सर्वाइविंग होता है.
सर्वाइविंग होता है.
यू नो इनफ मनी, ये वो. सो इट्स अ गुड क्वेश्चन, प्लीज ड्वेल ऑन इट. आई मीन आई एम सीरियस.
आई विल.
ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ.
आई विल ड्वेल ऑन इट. हां.
व्हाट इज द फ्यूचर दैट आई डिजायर? Ladies and gentlemen, dwell on that. What is the future that you desire? Many of you will say, oh, I know very well what's the future I desire. Okay.
So maybe, can I share?
Maybe you don't. Yes, ma'am.
This morning I decided I will list out my priorities. And look at that list every day, because I just while away my time doing jack-all. And yeah, it's such a waste of my life. So I have decided I will list out all I want to do on daily basis. Like I don't read at all. I want to do that. And I want to put my hand to my craft.
Ah, that you do so well.
Yes, I want to start doing that. I'm going to 100%.
Yeah. Be careful what you say, you know, otherwise you will be only wanting to.
No, I'm going to do it.
What has happened to your friend Darshana? She is not to be seen for the last couple of days.
Yes, I don't know. I'll call her up and find out.
Yeah, she may not be well, no? She was having some back problem or something.
Okay.
Good, thank you very much. So get into action.
Right, thank you.
Darshana ji, all of us are sending you all our best wishes that you achieve everything.
Thanks
that you
desire. Thanks a lot.
Okay, who else? So what is the future that you desire? Many of us are even afraid to articulate it, you know. Some don't know how to articulate it. Some don't articulate it because others may find out. Okay, so what will happen if others find out? Yeah? अच्छा है ना? नहीं सर, जब तक होगा नहीं ना हम किसी को नहीं बताते, हमें बताया गया है बचपन से, जब तक हो ना जाए तब तक मत बताओ। क्यों भाई, बता दोगे तो क्या हो जाएगा? नहीं, लोगों की बुरी नजर लग जाएगी सर, लोगों को और कोई काम नहीं है, तुमको बस बुरी नजर ही लगाना है। बुरी नजर लग जाएगी।
फिर बता देंगे तो वो विक्रम और बेताल वाला काम होगा ना, जहां बोला तो वहां उड़ के चला गया।
आप गाने भी तो सुनते हैं ना, वो अखियों से गोली मारे, अखियों से गोली मारे, रियल इज दैट।
ये भी बोलते हैं ना, बुरी नजर वाले तेरा मुंह काला।
हाँ, वो बुरी नजर वाले तेरा मुंह काला। So what is the future that you desire? And what are you going to add to your life today to create a future that you desire? You know, it's very interesting that when you start asking this question, you become more and more clear about what you would like to accomplish today.
Right.
And the day you ask this question, there are chances that you might accomplish something on that day. Otherwise, you'll do a lot of actions and feel very happy. Oh, maine itna kaam kiya. But what did you accomplish? Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's time for me to go. So, Kunen sir, kindly continue the conversation with these people. Maine inko itna zyada dhara diya hai ki ab bolenge nahi mere samne. So, main ja raha hoon.
कुछ मसले का हल भी बताते जाइए तो मजा आएगा।
नहीं, इसका हल क्या है? You have to start thinking, okay, what is the future that you desire? And what stops you even from thinking about that? Otherwise, you may find after many years कि मैं कुत्ते की तरह I was running behind my tail, right? And what have I achieved? There are a lot of people who are running after money, other guys who are running like they're running after their tail, you know.
Yeah, but the thoughts coming to my mind, sir, and you have always told that we have to be being. So when we think that we have to go somewhere else, as if that is somewhere else, then we lost to be the thought of being. So why to look for as if I am somewhere else and I have to go somewhere else, as if I am not part of the present. So if we look into that, just to be being with the universe, so no need to separate ourselves from current or future.
Okay, that's wonderful. That's a very nice philosophical statement. But my question, is it the answer that what is the future? What are you going to add to your life today that will help you to create a future that you desire?
For me, I have to be with the universe in the state of being. So I will create more awareness to be in that moment all the time.
Yeah, maybe I will be in the awareness of that getting accomplished.
Yeah.
Okay. So let's say that you desire to have 10 crore rupees, right? And then imagine you got the 10 crore and how are you feeling that you've got the 10 crores? You know, allow yourself to be in that state.
Yes.
Can you imagine? Kunen Shahidi, whatever it is that you desire, wo aapko hasil ho gaya. So be in that space of being.
Okay.
And allow yourself to experience, when I get that, how would I feel? This is how. And you let that feeling come inside, you know? And you'll be drawn towards that. So that's what Kunen is indirectly, I think, trying to get to. You know, if you take it into an action point, it is allow yourself to be that, no? For example, Neeti ji, she wants sukun. तो कैसा महसूस करेंगे जब आपको सुकून मिल जाएगा? सर हम सुकून महसूस करेंगे, तो फील कर लो ना सुकून, स्टार्ट एक्सपीरियंसिंग सुकून, यू विल ऑलवेज बी इन अ स्टेट ऑफ सुकून। पंजाबी कहते ना सुकून,
सब पीको यूनिवर्स हो जाएगा।
नहीं, यू आर एक्चुअली अलाउइंग योरसेल्फ टू एक्सपीरियंस इट, नॉट जस्ट इमेजिन इट। योर बीइंग इट इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम इमेजिनिंग इट।
ओह ओके,
सी इमेजिनिंग कम्स आउट ऑफ, वो होना तो नहीं है, चलो इमेजिन ही कर लो, राइट? As opposed to that, you actually experience it. It's happening. I am experiencing it now. After all, even when you accomplish it, you're going to be feeling something, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're going to be in a state of being when that happens. So be that now. And allow it to be in your life because you're letting it happen. See, if you go to the profundity of what Kunayan Saab suggested, it's a simple thing. You don't have to go anywhere to get it. Let's say you want 10 crore rupees, right? Why do you want 10 crore rupees? Because you will feel a certain way when you have it, right? You will be being a certain way in your life when. So we think that to be like that, first I have to get that, you know, pehle usko leke aao ya pehle udhar jao. And I can be that right now. Yeah, so a lot of people here who've done the landmark forum, you know. So we say be, do, and have. Okay? But most people are only doing and having. They're trying to do to have. They never get it. But if you be that and then allow the actions to flow from that, right?
And then have the result.
It will automatically happen without much effort, you know. But we don't allow ourselves to be that, right? Because our mind believes so much ke jab tak wo nahi milega hum aise kaise feel kar sakte hain, sir. Even when it comes to allowing ourselves to feel love for the people close to us, you know, when they do like that, then the love will flow. They'll do it or they'll not do it. But when they do, I'll feel that, no? Why, who's stopping you from feeling that now? So in any case, it's going to be a feeling with which you will have. You're going to be a certain way. You are going to be a certain way. And that being is going to attract things to people, I think. We don't allow ourselves to be that. So it's something even beyond believing. Na? If I'm just being that, mereko mil gaya, I am not allowing myself to be that I am money. I'm not allowing myself to be that I'm love. So that's given us a beautiful clue, you know, Kunayan, thank you very much. What will I add to my life that will allow me to create a future that I desire? We've got the answer to that question. Thank you so much. Yes, Mr. Sagar.
Yes, sir. I think I will remove the excuses and magnify it. I magnified my problems very much, sir. Sir, but if I don't magnify my problem also, but there will be problem, outside problem, inside problems. So that's why I'm not taking action, sir. So, hello. I'm complaining, blaming all the...
What did I tell you so many times? Stop judging. What is the problem?
Sir, I just sometimes I just could not see the pain of other people, sir.
One minute. Sometimes... What is the problem? I'm asking you. And before that, I said, stop judging. When you are judging any experience, you are calling it a problem, or you are calling it as another experience in life. Re, life mein to cheezein hoti rehti hain. ठीक है ना कुछ तो अनुभव होता रहता है ना somebody is crying वो भी एक अनुभव है somebody is laughing वो भी एक अनुभव है right
but sir it hurts sir it hurts when people
it hurts because you are giving it a label. What is the label you are giving it? कि बेचारे दुखी है, ठीक है? वो कुछ अनुभव कर रहे, आपने उनको दुखी किया?
मैंने नहीं किया सर.
वो अगर आपने किया है तो आप उसको रोक सकते हो, राइट?
Yes.
आप अगर आप किसी के ऊपर अत्याचार कर रहे हो और वो दुखी हो रहे हैं तो आप अपना अत्याचार करना छोड़ सकते हो.
यस सर.
एक आदमी कुछ अनुभव कर रहा है, उसको आप बोल रहे हो कि वो सफरिंग कर रहा है और आप भी सफरिंग कर रहे हो, तो आप उसको क्या मदद करेंगे?
भाई
अगर आपको इतनी तकलीफ हो रही है कि वो सफर कर रहा है तो उसकी पीड़ा को दूर करने के लिए कुछ करो.
कुछ करना चाहता हूँ, कुछ नहीं हो पाता सर.
तो फिर छोड़ दो.
कुछ भी वो मानती नहीं है, वो ऐसी है.
हाँ तो फिर अगर उसके, सुनो मेरी बात, अगर किसी को जिंदगी में मीना कुमारी बनना है और रोने का मतलब मजा लेना है तो आपको प्रॉब्लम क्या है
सर? वो आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल हो गया तो सर, वो सुसाइड कर ले तो सर.
आप उसके डैडी हो?
डैडी नहीं सर. और
somebody is trying to manipulate you, I think. आप ऑफलाइन मेरे से बात करो, मैं आपको इसका सजेशन बताता हूँ. बट इट विल डेफिनेटली नॉट हेल्प यू इफ यू आर गोइंग टू बी जजिंग दैट सिचुएशन इन दिस मैनर, राइट? क्योंकि आपका जो ऑब्जेक्ट, सी इफ एनी प्रॉब्लम हैज टू बी सॉल्व, ना, आप किसी भी बुजुर्ग से पूछो, दे विल टेल यू कि यू नीड टू ऑब्जेक्टिवली फाइंड आउट द रूट कॉज ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम एंड रिमूव इट.
वाओ.
Correct. Now, right. When you lose your objectivity, आप समझ रहे हो? तभी वो डॉक्टरों को बोलते हैं कि खुद तुम अपने रिश्तेदार के ऑपरेशन मत करो. क्यों बोलते हैं? Because there is no objectivity in that.
Yes.
When you are objective, then you can find out the root of the problem.
Right, sir.
But because you are judging it, कि बेचारे सफर कर रहा है, उसको सफर नहीं करना चाहिए, ठीक है? मैं भी ऐसा ही हूँ. आई कैन नॉट सी द सफरिंग ऑफ एनीबडी, ठीक है ना? जैसे हमारे घर में, सपोज आई एम वेरी क्लोज टू समवन एंड दे आर गेटिंग वेरी एंग्री, नाउ मेरे को बड़ी तकलीफ होती है. इवन इफ दे आर नॉट गेटिंग एंग्री विद मी, फिर भी मेरे को तकलीफ होती है. तो क्यों तकलीफ होती है? बिकॉज आई एम थिंकिंग कि नहीं नहीं ऐसे एंगर करेंगे तो उनकी हेल्थ खराब हो जाएगी. गुस्से से आदमी की हेल्थ खराब होती है, इसलिए उसको गुस्सा नहीं करना चाहिए, ठीक है? बट मेरा ऐसे सोचने से उसका गुस्सा खत्म होने वाला है क्या?
नहीं सर. सर क्या मैं हेल्प कर सकता हूँ? जब मैं हेल्प करने के लिए जाता हूँ तो मैं एग्रेसिव हो जाता हूँ.
मत करो ना, बिकॉज वही तो बता रहा हूँ. बिकॉज यू आर नॉट बीइंग ऑब्जेक्टिव, यू आर पर्सनली इन्वॉल्व्ड इन दैट, सो यू गेट एंग्री, राइट? क्योंकि मैं तो यार इनको हेल्प करने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ, मेरे सुनते नहीं आए,
नहीं सुनते,
है ना? That's because you don't have any objectivity.
Yes, sir.
Right? So what you have to do is first of all stop judging it. If somebody is sad, well, they have a right to be sad, right?
Yes, sir.
It is not my job to, you know, you cannot take away somebody's sadness. वो गाने सुनने छोड़ दो, अगर बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं मैं भेज देता हूँ. मुझे अपना रंजो गम अपनी परेशानी मुझे दे दो, वो सुना दिया करो मैडम को. तुम अपना रंजो गम अपनी परेशानी मुझे दे दो, फिर देखो कितनी परेशानी मिलेगी तुमको. कर लेना सॉर्ट आउट.
सर लास्ट क्वेश्चन सर, I don't know when you are coming, sir, here in Nepal. But I think, sir, it's so important for my life to do the bar sessions, sir. It's very, very crucial for my life. So what
come
to do?
Come to India.
I will come to India, sir.
I'm doing a bar second session on 2nd of January. Ajo.
Okay, sir. I will come, sir.
Otherwise, second, you organize in Nepal, I'll come. अब रेड्डी गारू ने बैंगलोर आए थे, उसके बाद वो मुझे हैदराबाद लेके गए थे.
ओके.
तो इफ एनीबडी कैन डू इट यू कैन आल्सो डू इट. भाई हम तो मुसाफिर हो यारो, ना घर है ना ठिकाना, हमको जहां बुलाओगे हम चले आएंगे.
मे बी वो ऐसा है वो सर.
आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू सॉर्ट आउट समथिंग अबाउट नेपाल. आई एम टॉकिंग टू द इंटरनेशनल बार्स पीपल.
यस सर.
To get them to rationalize the prices in Nepal.
Okay, sir.
Because the prices in Nepal is more than India. I mean, I was quite surprised.
Okay.
So I told them, I said, prices in Nepal should be less than India. So nobody has paid any attention to it because वहाँ से business नहीं मिलता होएगा ना.
Yes, sir.
So I am chasing up those people. I think you should plan something. थोड़ा मौसम उधर ठीक हो जाए. When is a good time to come to the Nepal?
So now it's a very cold. It's cold time, and after 2 months we'll have good.
All right, we shall discuss about it. Okay. Thank you, yes, so much.
Thank you, sir.
All right, who else? Come on, guys. We've got 7 minutes more. Kuldeep ji, good morning. Nice to see you. बहुत देर से आप छुपे हुए थे. अब आप सामने आ गए हो. सो लेट्स हैव द शायरी फ्रॉम कुनैन एंड कुलदीप. बोथ आर विद के. वाओ.
गुड मॉर्निंग सर. गुड मॉर्निंग.
के सी एंड के एस. सो हु गोस फर्स्ट? एल्डर्स फर्स्ट.
सर व्हाट एवर यू आर डिस्कसिंग समथिंग रिलेटेड टू दैट कि जिंदगी को समझो तो खुशियां. जिंदगी को समझो तो खुशियां, नहीं तो गम का दरिया है. जिंदगी को समझो तो खुशियां, नहीं तो गम का दरिया है. खुशी और गम तो आते जाते रहते हैं, ये तो अपना अपना नजरिया है.
अपना नजरिया है
ये तो अपना अपना नजरिया है.
वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Very nice.
Right.
All right. Conan.
Sir, Ashok sir भी आज इस महफिल में मौजूद हैं.
हाँ, मुझे पता है.
तो उनसे दरख्वास्त करता हूँ कि कुछ अच्छे लफ्जों से हमें भी मुखातिब करें. अपने जिंदगी के कुछ तजुर्बे. अशोक साहब शायद आवाज हमारी उन तक नहीं पहुंच रही.
नहीं नहीं, इट टेक्स सम टाइम टू अनम्यूट. कभी कभी.
और मानसी कुलकर्णी जी भी कभी कभी दर्शन दे देती हैं. तो आपने कल जिक्र किया था कि
हाँ, अच्छी अच्छी बातें भी बोली थी उन्होंने.
चांद सा रोशन चेहरा.
वाह, उन्होंने आपको दिल दे दिया.
सबों को दे दिया.
दर्द ये अंडरलाइन करने की क्या बात है. सबों को दे दिया. मेम साहब पीछे बैठे भी हैं क्या?
नहीं, मेरे पास ऑलरेडी है बहुत सारे दिल.
कभी कभी पॉलिटिकली करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट बोलना पड़ता है ना, स्पेशली अगर इर्द गिर्द कोई लोग मौजूद हो. ऑलराइट, सो Kasa is very quiet today, and who else is quiet? Ashok ji will speak when he will speak.
और रामा जी भी आजकल थोड़े खामोश खामोश से चल रहे हैं. उनकी
विट्री did not come today. Yesterday he did good job, so today he didn't come.
विट्री तो आज यहाँ छुट्टी है ना, तो वो तो अपनी दोस्त के पास गए होंगे.
अपनी दोस्त के पास गए होंगे.
रामा जी, चलिए मैं एक दो लाइन सुनाता हूँ.
Yeah, sorry, I've been moving around. I just came back.
Keep on moving. Action is important.
It looks like he's done some jogging, you know.
No, no, I went to school.
Oh yeah, today's Friday.
Yeah.
Friday he goes to his daughter's school.
Yeah.
Okay. Welcome, sir. Welcome. Let's share some of your wisdoms, your thoughts.
preferably.
I was not in the session, so please go ahead, Kunanji. I don't know the context, full context. So.
I asked you a question, what will you add to your life today that will allow you to create a future that you desire? Simple question. So a lot of answers were coming out.
Right.
So you can answer that if you want. What will you add to your life today that would allow you to create a future that you desire?
Actually, I would, rather than adding, I would remove the default mode, remove the worries, remove the fear, those things. So that will really help me to create the future. And that I also think, yeah, that, yes, that I also think that if I define a future, it probably is much more narrower and limited than what I really could achieve in the future.
Yeah, but a future that you desire today.
Yeah.
And you may desire a different future tomorrow. See, when we live at choice.
Yes.
Then it allows us the flexibility that you fulfill one desire, you can create another. Or you can have multiple desires.
Right.
See, when you make a decision about the future, then you are limiting yourself, right?
Correct. Yeah, it is a choice, not the decision. Yeah.
So what is the future? It's almost like saying, what is the future that I choose today? Because who you are in the present is given by the future that you have, right?
Right.
So you think about it. What can I add to my life today that will help me to create a future that I desire?
Yes.
You know what? I was just sharing with someone. The moment you do that, you become conscious of what you're accomplishing on a day-to-day basis. Because our lives are full of actions. But if you ask yourself, what have I accomplished? Right? Yeah. Very, very interesting things start to show up. You'll notice, hey, I'm doing this, I'm doing that also. And very little of what we do will actually accomplish something.
True. So,
but I'll feel happy I did so many things today, you know.
That is a default mode.
Yeah. So if we start thinking of what am I accomplishing, maybe that's the difference between people who accomplish a lot and who accomplish very little.
Yeah.
Because doing, everybody is doing, right? Have you ever met somebody who says, I'm free?
Yeah.
All everybody are busy.
Yeah. Right?
Question is, some people are busy accomplishing things. And some people are busy. Busy surviving or whatever it is that they call it. Interesting. Yeah. Interesting. Thank you very much, Rama. And Leena ji.
So good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
And my question is, if someone, I mean, I am telling about myself also, not fulfill my desire, then frustration comes. Then what to do?
Yeah, but first of all, you should have a desire, no?
No, desire to sir rehti hai, par...
Main aapko ek baat batau, Neena ji.
Haan.
Chahat mein ek hota hai. One is just desiring, wanting something, right?
Haan.
And aapko bhi pata hai, aapne kuch nahi karna hai uske baare mein. And the other one is, jahan pe you really desire and jo maine abhi question aapse pucha, what will I add to my life today that will allow me to create a future that I desire?
But wo cheez nahi ho paati then?
Nahi, hoti kyun nahi hai? Kal aapne ek cheez socha, theek hai? Aur aapne ek finally faisla le liya. So aapne ek cheez accomplish kari na?
Achha.
See, when you made a choice and you made ki ha maine karna hai ye cheez, that is one accomplishment.
Okay.
So, problem kya hai? Log bahut bade desires ki list banate hai, but they never make a list of all the, you know, things that they have to do and what is the way you should be. Yeah. What energy, space and consciousness can I be that will allow me to create a future that I desire? once you are in that state, a lot of things will show up. कि ये भी कर सकते हैं, वो भी कर सकते हैं. Then you have to get into action. लोग सोचने में ज़्यादा time लगाते हैं, action में कम time लगाते हैं.
So like you said ना कि that we have to feel first, है ना?
तो उसमें तो कोई आपको रोक नहीं सकता ना.
या दैट्स राइट. तो उसके बाद वो चीज हमारे लाइफ में आ जाएगी.
आपको मैं बड़ी सिंपल की बात बताता हूँ. आपका वो कौन सा ब्रेन कंट्रोल प्रोग्राम है, ठीक है?
जी जी.
यू वांट लॉट ऑफ पीपल टू कम एंड जॉइन इट.
यस.
ठीक है. बट आप पता है सोचते क्या हो आपके दिमाग में? कोई नहीं आ रहा है, कोई नहीं आ रहा है. That is what you are imagining.
Yeah.
और वही हो रहा है.
Okay.
Now if you allow, you have to sort of feel, you know, that 5-10 people have come to my class. Wow. There are 10 people sitting over there. And you allow yourself to feel.
Yes.
Just now I am also allowing myself to feel that 10 people are there in my next bars class. I'm in that vibration. I'm in that this thing. And that will allow it to actualize.
Okay.
Otherwise, it's going to be a mind game, you know. मैंने बहुत ट्राई किया है, मैं तो लोगों से बोलते हूँ मगर वो मेरी सुनते नहीं है, लास्ट स्टेज पे आके ना कर देते हैं. So that's all mind game.
Yes.
ठीक है ना?
Sir, I'll try this.
Just be in that.
Yeah.
Okay. And in being that, that is maybe one of the first things you can do to create a future that you desire.
Okay.
Isn't it?
Yes. Wow.
How does it get better than that? All right, so we are going to close today. And before that, Mr. Kunen is going to regale us with his shayari.
Shukriya, sir. Thank you so much. Shayari jo yaad aa rahi hai, wo arz kya hai ke, Kuldeep sir, aapki nazar, ke jisko tufaan se ulajne ki aadat hai, Sukhdeepak. जिसको तूफान से उलझने की हो आदत सुखदीपक, ऐसी कश्ती को समंदर भी दुआ देता है.
वाह 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 वाह.
सो उलझने उलझते रहना है जिंदगी के हर लम्हे से. एवरी मोमेंट वी हैव टू चैलेंज द चैलेंजेस और आगे बढ़ते जाना है. नथिंग कैन स्टॉप अस. वी आर मैग्निफिसेंट एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी एंड वंडरफुल ह्यूमन बीइंग्स एंड वी डिजर्व टू बी लव्ड एंड रिस्पेक्टेड.
Yeah, everybody should write it and keep it on their mirror, you know. So we apne aapko dekhte ho na, to yehi dikhai dena chahiye. Wow, you are a wonderful,
magnificent. Isko share kariyega group pe.
Tumko pata nahi hai abhi tak, main 50 bari to main bol chuka hu. Abhinav Mathur, you are a wonderful, magnificent, extraordinary human being who deserves to be loved and respected for who you are. You are a wonderful, magnificent, extraordinary human being who deserves to be loved and respected for who you are. So whoever you meet, think like this about them. And in that mirror, you will see yourself. And in the mirror in your house, you can paste it, you know, print out like it, laga do other. Whoever looks at that mirror, they will read it. Oh, wonderful, magnificent, extraordinary. Meri baat to nahi kar rahe kahin galti se. ये किसके बारे में लिखा है? बट अभिनव को तो पता है किसके बारे में लिखा है. सीरियसली, यू नो, द वर्ल्ड इज अ मिरर ऑफ यू, यू नो. सो व्हेन यू स्टार्ट सीइंग दैट इन एवरीबॉडी दैट यू मीट, यू विल मिरर दैट आल्सो. नो, दैट रीइंफोर्सेस हु यू आर, अ वंडरफुल, मैग्निफिसेंट, एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी ह्यूमन बीइंग हु डिजर्व्स. किसी की अप्रूवल नहीं चाहिए आपको. यू डिजर्व टू बी लव्ड, यू डिजर्व टू बी रिस्पेक्टेड बिकॉज ऑफ हु यू आर. यू आर गॉड्स यूनिक क्रिएशन. देयर इज नोबडी इन दिस वर्ल्ड एग्जैक्टली लाइक यू. यू आर द ओनली यूनिक मॉडल दैट ही हैज क्रिएटेड, राइट? रोल्स रॉयस मॉडल 2025 BXC, स्पेशल मॉडल. Only you have that engine. Only you have that drive and the driver and everything. How wonderful is that? So you guys have a wonderful day. Enjoy yourself and create your day to be the most extraordinary day of your life. Yay! Bye-bye.
Stay safe. Stay healthy. All take care. Bye-bye. Stay healthy.